1,000 kilometers across? This storm is nearly 1.5 times wider than Earth. And it reaches top.
Engage the beginning attack on Alpha 1. We're rooting for you. We now hold Sector Alpha.
Our forces have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Enemy vehicle!
The hostiles just secured Sector Delta.
Your position.
Our attack on Delta One is underway.
Tag the supply kit. Let's meet the objective.
Good luck, squad leader.
Careful at the marker. 50. Change the plan.
Sector Delta has been secured by our troops. We're doing good so far, troops. The hostiles hold fewer sectors than we do. Support package available.
150
Thank you.
They're trying to seize one of our objectives. We have taken more sectors than they have. Make sure we don't lose our advantage.
Hostile ground troop, ID. Marking enemy tank.
Time to push up.
Spotted enemy helo. Disregard that order.
Engage. We're with you, squad leader.
Cancel that order. Marking enemy helo. Helo's coming.
Sector Echo secured. Just fell to the enemy.
Hostile located. Blocking hostile air support. 70 meters away from my position.
Compromise, so move with caution. Targeting one assault initiated by our troops.
That storm is moving in.
Marking enemy tank! Enemy armor there! Enemy helo! Hostile helo, okay.
Thank you. Sector Echo.
Pick me up!
We'll face defeat if you continue like this. You need to secure more sectors.
Let's face the objective!
Watching your progress.
Heights of 500 kilometers into Jupiter's atmosphere. Scientists have been able to observe this storm for 200 years now. Though it's likely that the storm is much, much older than that. More recently, the Great Red Spot appears to be killer, or would our entire planet, from surface to space, be blanketed in storm, the only storm on Jupiter, but hauling over all the gas